Welcome to part 9 of Horizon Zero Dawn, where we're continuing on our adventure with Aloe, after she just found out some information. In the last episode I had a bit of an issue with the internet and I had to do some work to fix it. Let's go. Well, this will make life a little bit more easier riding the charger. I don't really want to stop right now because I want to move.
Rain's done. Animals will pick up the noise.
Like 3,000 steps to go.
Alert. Something's sending a signal. another signal. There, another tall neck.
I don't want to do that just yet.
Focus shows there's a signal nearby. Maybe I should try to find War Chief Sona.
God, this is a long video.
gotta be a way in somehow. Open the door. But how to open it?
I'll come back to this. Do this mission and then I'll go back to the cold room. A lot of machine activity here.
There's gotta be a way to override even these things.
What the fuck? Oh, okay. Then we just doing something.
I'm not showing any focuses in that location. Shouldn't be see anything.
Got something. Thanks. On my own, all right. Haven't you got anything better to do? The Grave Horde. And the shadow of a metal devil. Great.
Okay.
They're inside too. Take a look around the room.
Fuck.
That does it. Time to take a look around the room.
Victory we put our foot in today. Contact in 30 seconds.
Enduring victory.
Hey, think that's enough time for Sobek to finish Zero Dawn? If this is really it, I gotta say, it's been an honor to serve beside these tanks.
Here it comes.
Freeze for contact!
Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Okay, hang on. I need to go. I can't go that way. I have to go this way. No, hang on. Wrong way. I have to go this.
What was this place? The furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. Just one bed. Maybe their war chief's room. Red light. Guess that means no power. Seen one of these since I was a little kid. There must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. These wires must run to the power source. Oh, that's informative.
Well, fuck. Okay, I just died. Okay, so
I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. Must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area.
Huh?
Okay. Useful information.
So... down, down.
Three power lines, resources. That makes one.
Okay. Nope, I'm going to go back to this way.
These wires must run to the power source. That's two. One more.
Okay, so there's one down there that I need to go. Hang on. Okay, so there's... okay, so those are...
y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
So north in summer, east in winter. Okay. So north, east, west, no, hang on.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter.
Okay, so I've got, okay, so I've got that one back to front. Okay.
Sounds like I did it.
Okay, so I've got to get back up there. Okay. Get up there, so how. Okay. I need to get up there somehow.
Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Okay, how am I going to do this? Okay, I see it.
During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, beating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how? The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
So that concludes this episode.